Gimme Shelter, why mold and sewage complaints evade L.A. apartment inspectors. For years, tenants at a large South L.A. apartment complex have complained about serious health and safety problems at their apartments. But city and county inspectors haven't fixed the issues.